I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
Canelo Triple G rematch. Who's the favorite?
Favorite? I don't know. It's a very interesting fight. I don't know.
Can you pick a winner or is it too close?
This fight, I think, not too close.
What's up?
Great,
Cecilio.
Man. How are you, man? Is this Lomachenko?
That is Lomachenko.
Oh, shit. You know who this is?
I saw the fan in New York going crazy.
You know who this is?
Oh, my God. You killed what's his name? What's the guy? The guy you just beat?
You couldn't pay nobody.
No.
That was
oh, my God. Oh, my God. I want a picture.
Yeah.
No, you said, hey, you want a picture?
He's an undisputed.
Yeah.
Undisputed.
Yeah. He got excited.
Very, very emotional guy.
Does that happen a lot now when you go in America? Everybody see you like Ukraine, similar? Like, you're getting famous now?
Not similar reaction, but in Ukraine, a lot of people know about me.
So wait, you didn't tell me. Canelo Triple G, who do you think wins?
I don't know, but I think it will be Triple G, I think.
Another?
But, you know, you never know. First fight, I think about Triple G with a big... Как будет преимущество? big dominate. No, big dominate. But not look big dominate.
And then, you know, of course, Usyk, big fight.
Yes.
For 25 million. Against Murat Gasayev. Murat strong, but Usyk great boxer. So boxer versus puncher.
Of course, Alex.
What does he need to do to win? It's a hard fight, not easy. But he can win.
Not easy, but no. If Alex show his best skill, he's win very easy, I think.
Easy?
Yes.
When is the fight? I guess, when is the fight? The finals of the World Series?
11th for me.
Coming up. One night before you?
Wow.
Are you going to both fights?
I am going to the both fights.
You got a private jet now?
Top Rank is going to give me a private jet. I'm going to the both fights.
That's pretty cool.
I'm going to take with me Vasyl to Usyk's fight. And then from Usyk's fight, we're coming back. Everybody coming to New York. We're going to fight in New York.
All right. I'll already be in New York for your fight.
So you're going to... We're gonna do the Wayne at the plane.
Why not? Hey, I'm sure it can happen. Does it feel good to be back in camp? You like it?
Yeah, of course. You know, it's my second wife.
Except today it's a little chilly, snow, rain, not snow. The boxing laboratory, and this is how the scientists get ready to go into the lab.
It's my new headgear.
It's your new headgear? You use that when you go fishing, right?
Yeah.
This is nice.
It is nice. It's the colors of the Ukraine. Have you been to Ukraine yet? See?
Not yet.
You need to go?
Maybe next time. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
But you need
maybe,
to get it.
Maybe we'll have a fight there this year. Later on.
Hopefully.
You never know, right? Maybe.
But you need a new jacket.
Why?
Because the championships.
Yeah, we're gonna put. Well, no, we'll just add more.
On the bottom? Okay.
We'll just keep adding.
See, did the fans go crazy in the arena?
Yeah, for sure.
Еще пишу. So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter, at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Elie Seckbach.